Steam turbines create electricity in four key steps. First, a fuel is combusted to create heat energy. The heat is used to convert water in a boiler to high-pressure steam. The steam is then piped into the steam turbine, which spins the turbine blades, thus spinning the generator and creating electricity. The steam expands as it drives the blades, lowering its pressure and temperature. The lower energy steam exiting the turbine is cooled using either water from a lake, ocean, or river, or evaporative cooling in a cooling tower. This returns the feed water to a liquid state, so it can be pumped back to the boiler and the cycle can be repeated. Flue gases resulting from the fuel combustion are directed up an exhaust stack, where products of the fuel combustion are emitted into the air. Depending on the type of fuel, various emissions control devices may be attached to the exhaust stack to capture pollutants before they're emitted. There are several fuel sources used to operate a steam turbine. Let's take a closer look at each of these.